Hello and welcome. This is Today in the News. First, the highlights. Police kill two bandits in Kaduna State. Police in Plateau arrest eight suspected persons alleged to have invaded a locality. Popular broadcaster and pastor of Celestial Church of Christ arraigned before a magistrate court for alleged rape of a pregnant teenager. Two bandits known for kidnappings and other crimes in Giwa local government area of Kaduna State have been killed by police operatives in the state. Spokesperson of the Kaduna State Police Command, Mohammed Jalinge, confirmed that they were killed in a gun duel when they were intercepted by operatives of Mopo 47 Zaria while on routine patrol around Rehiyi village in Giwa local government area on Monday. He added that the encounter resulted in a heavy gun battle with the bandits, but they were overpowered by the superior firepower of the police troops. And police authorities in Plateau State say they have arrested eight suspected persons alleged to be among the invaders of a locality in the state. Some yet-to-be-identified gunmen, midnight of Monday, attacked Penal community in Wase Council area of the state, killing 10 people, while scores sustained degrees of injuries. Spokesperson of the police in Plateau State, Gabriel Abu, in a press statement said the command received a distress call on the attack and immediately swung into action, which led to the arrest of eight suspects in connection to the attack. A coalition of Northern Youth Group, Sokoto State Chapter, has issued a three-month ultimatum to the federal government to end the troubling insecurity in the region or face citizens' mass action. The group, in a communique after a one-day conference held in Sokoto, promised to mobilize its members across the frontline states, including the Federal Capital Territory, to engage in protest. It says the protest will shut down all economic and social activities until government puts a stop to the mass killing going on in northern Nigeria. A popular broadcaster and pastor of Celestial Church of Christ, Gbenga Filani, was on Tuesday arraigned before a magistrate court for alleged rape of a pregnant teenager. The police had arrested the popular broadcaster for the alleged offense of raping a 19-year-old pregnant lady who had gone to his church for deliverance. The police brought the suspect to court for unlawful rape of teenager. The charge preferred against the pastor by the police prosecutor Nelson Akintimei accused the broadcaster of two-count charge bordering on rape and assault. The Federal High Court in Abuja, presided over by Justice Nnamdi Dimba, has discharged and acquitted Samsudeen Mohammed, son of Bala Mohammed, a former minister of the Federal Capital Territory, on 11 out of 20 count charge preferred against him by the federal government. Mr. Mohammed is facing trial alongside four firms: Bird Trust Agro Allied Limited, Intertrans Global Logistics Limited, Diakin Telecommunications Limited, and Barvac Mining Limited. The FCC had alleged that the four companies were used by Mr. Mohammed to launder over 1.1 billion naira. The FCC also claimed that the defendant resorted to acquisition of houses within highbrow areas in Abuja, which he paid for in cash to conceal stolen funds at his disposal.